disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Placed.
That wild dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss? Roger that. We'll pick him up.
Whoa!
You made it.
You did a run.
First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
The map has been
updated. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
That's
another one of the targets. Do you see any more? That looks like the target. We know where all the antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call.
rise momentarily.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. There's the target. Destroy that, and we bring down the enemy's communications. targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. Chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. Destroy that, or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
exfiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.